little slip knot trick. Bring both strings towards you. The open end on the left side, go under the right, and then under both, creating like a D. And then you're gonna take this and go over both of those strings and through that D, like that. And you're just gonna pull it. And there's a little slip knot for you. And then when you got that slip knot over there, you can just use the tension on the string on this side to hold it in place. You don't need any knots or anything.